In the United Arab Emirates, we are taking this pathway to adopt a new low-carbon, high-growth economic model, a model that will guide our development for the next 50 years. When the UAE began its investments in renewable energy over 15 years ago, the economic case was somewhat difficult to make at the time, but our leadership's vision has been verified by hard and true facts. And today, the UAE is home to the three largest and lowest cost solar power plants in the world.